Well, here we go, y'all. It was down in the 30s last night. Matilda sat for a few weeks. Let's see how she does. Her glow plugs are bypassed with a direct line over here. Ta-da! We made it. Got a new little heater set up in here. That way it'll help warm up. It is cold inside the bus today. That's why I'm not able to do my window deletes or caulking of the windows right now. That needs to be 50 degrees or more to do that, and I'm nowhere near that. I'm in the 30s right now. So what we're gonna work on today is floor. We're gonna work on getting everything like ground down to where it's fresh metal, to where when I come over and the small holes like this, I'm gonna patch with Bondo fiber. Holes like that and holes like that, I'm actually going to patch like I did the roof vent up here. But I figure start working on this. I could be working on the floor during the winter when it's cold and wet outside, and I'll just have to take the windows on as the weather, you know, changes back over. But that is today's work is going to be working on this floor. I got a whole lot of prep, and prep always takes longer than expected, so I will probably be prepping all of today. We'll just have to see how it goes, but let's get to work. As you can see, all of these shiny spots are all of the seams and holes that I cleaned up, vacuumed, getting ready to get it all prepped to come in and hit those holes with Bondo fiber, patch the larger holes, seal up around them, and then seal around all of the chair rail frame pieces. But that was what I got accomplished today. We're gonna go take a little bit of a little Sunday drive and take Matilda back to storage and head back to work next week. So we'll be doing some more bus work next weekend. Got to get out, and I'm glad I got to spend some time with her.